Raised on baby seal, cigarettes and beer, he came to America in search of mini-marts and meat. Instead, he found tofu.